Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we have new toy for you, Flattinator 5 million. It's not technically hydraulic press, but it still crushes things, so I think it suits the channel pretty well. And if you haven't guessed it already, it's pretty simple machine. There is two conveyor belts. The first belt takes whatever we are crushing between two rollers. And we can adjust how well we want things to be crushed, like this. And then things are going to be forced between the two rollers. And then the second conveyor belt like takes the shit away. So it's really simple and great machine. And we have no idea how well it's going to work. I think we have to do some upgrades down in the line. But this is the first video. And we are going to flattinate maybe 10 things today. And then we are going to do a huge compilation for next Wednesday. So if you have any ideas what we should put here between of these two, let us know. But here we have some stuff that we are going to flattinate today. Of course, Stretch Armstrong, some stress toys. And then we have couple sizes of bubble wrap. And if for some reason you don't like the new machine, we have excellent press video coming on next Saturday. We have steel bridge competition coming. And this is not going to take over the channel by any means. This is just like some bonus stuff now and then. Okay, we have couple pieces of this. This is the not so high quality one. And I have no idea what is going to happen. The cap is pretty goddamn small right now. So let's see. Okay. So here we go. Oh. That was pretty good. It didn't come out super well. I should power off. And ooh. Okay, bit more. Hey! Yay! And let's have a look. Hey, we did great job. All of these are gone. But it didn't go as smoothly as I would want. So we are going to make narrower strip and try again. Okay, new try. Let's hope that it goes better now. I think it's a bit too small. I'm going to open it slightly. Maybe there. Let's hope that it goes now better. But this is already important science or something. Do we have one? No. Do we have more? We have slightly more. Okay. One more. This is so great. One more. Super loud. Okay. Hey, we have regular also. Long roll. Okay, here it goes. I think it doesn't crush it. Okay, I think we are going to put the Stretch Armstrong in next. Oh no!
Oi! Oh!
That's pretty bad. pretty bad. Okay, the head doesn't fit. That was nice. But the end result, it's not like seriously crushed. I think this doesn't have the power of the breath yet. But I have some ideas how to modify this. But I think this is already plenty fun. At least it's different. Okay, and at this point, you probably realize that this is not the most safest machine ever that mankind have created. So we are going to do some safety testing. We have a Play-Doh stunt hand and then some ballistic gelatin, and we are going to see what happens. And the machine is still under work. I'm going to add some safety features more here, but don't never build anything like this. This is like stupidly dangerous and should only be done by professionals.
Oh,
it opened. What was that? Okay, I think that was interesting. Okay. Here is the entrance. Yeah, this works surprisingly well. I was worried that if you try to put something too large between there, it's going to break the mechanism. But seems that when the force is large enough, it just lifts that up, and then you can apply force through the handle. And I think there should be some kind of locking mechanism on handle, but it doesn't work. But I think it doesn't matter. This works really well. That was so fun. I think we have to try the ballistic gelatin next. New try. That was pretty nasty. This got messed up real badly. Check this. Not good. So, don't put any of your body parts into stuff like this. Okay, and we have to do play the rainbow also, so that's now. Let's hope that it doesn't stick too much. Oi! What the hell? Okay, it didn't go through. Okay, and then we have some squashy, like stress toys or something.
Oi!
What happened? It took like extra lap. Okay. Then next one. What is going on? Goodbye.
Oi.
It survived pretty well. Okay, then the next one. Put the spider in. Ass first.
Oi.
Okay, I think it's ready already. Yes, that was hard. Yeah, but I think this is the first video. We have still a lot of toys. And I'm going to make just like video for Wednesday where we just throw everything through the machine, no talking, just flattening. And then on the next Saturday we are back with the regular press and steel bridges. So that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this space monster. It's going to catch you and eat you, so we have to deal with it.